Good evening. My name is Danielle Desjardins, proud principal of St. Joseph's Catholic High School. I'd like to extend to each of you a warm welcome to our 2021 Grade 8 Open House. Although we're not able to welcome you physically into our beautiful facility, our team has created within this site a virtual experience that will offer you a 360-degree view of our facilities. Tonight, you'll have the opportunity as well to meet members of our experienced and passionate leadership team who will provide you through videos, images, and Google Meets an overview of the rich programming and opportunities that await your child. In addition to being among the brightest, most architecturally spectacular schools in the province, our faculty and students are truly second to none. This building is truly energizing. As you meet our leaders and scroll through our media, you will find recurring themes and patterns in the unscripted testimonials that speak to the enriching academic programming, engaging staff, supportive community, and welcoming environment. Our school is incredibly diverse, dynamic, and creative. I'm confident that with every click of your mouse, you'll make connections with our community, which will fuel your enthusiasm. St. Joseph's is home to several unique programs offering students extended educational experiences. Ask questions about our construction and plumbing academies, in which students graduate with a level one apprenticeship and hands-on workplace experience and training. Take some time to listen to the narratives of our faculty and students, and you will feel the Francophone pride. Learn more about our several specialist high skills major programs designed to engage and enrich career-specific goals of our diverse student interests. Visual art and media, health and wellness, business, environment, and nonprofit. Our specialist faculty leads are skilled and passionate about their sectors and are well connected to community leaders and mentors in their respective fields. As a new member of the St. Joseph family, I can speak with honesty when I share with all of our incoming grade eights that this is a school and community that embraces you. There is something for everybody here. Chess club, social justice club, GSA, debate team, arts, music, diaspora, youth troop, every sport you can imagine, immersion, academies, anything you can imagine. An environment of caring adults whose passions and experiences will see you through to your dreams. You will find within every department tonight an invite to a Google Meet where you can introduce yourself to our staff and students. Just click on the links and join in our excitement as we welcome you to your new home. Answer questions, learn about how we can work together to reach your goals. Welcome to St. Joseph's Catholic High School. Enjoy your journey.
Hi, my name is Joe Castagna. I'm one of the vice principals here at St. Joe's. I've been here for 8 years, seven as a special education department head and one now currently as one of the vice principals. I would say my role in general is to ensure that students can focus on their learning while so much around them is being taken care of by our administrative team, but more importantly, that students can grow as individuals. I think one thing I found when I arrived here and throughout my time here is that St. Joe's provides an abundance of opportunities for students to grow. More importantly, it's a school that's also rich in tradition, those traditions that value community, but also recognize the milestones in a young person's life. I would say that is definitely something that the school distinguishes itself from any other school within our region. Hopefully you'll take advantage of all those opportunities to grow, to be recognized, and we'll see you here in September. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jim Kittle. I'm the Vice Principal here at St. Joe's, and I'd like to thank you parents and potential students for taking the time to do our virtual open house. We think that you've made the right choice by choosing St. Joseph's. We certainly hope that you will in September. The role of the Vice Principal is there to guide you and help you along, make good decisions throughout your 4 years here, and take you in as a young adolescent in grade 9 and help you achieve your way to being a successful young adult who's making a good career choice by the time you leave us at the end of grade 12. One of the other sides of the vice principal role is that we're here to enforce the Safe Schools Act to make sure that every day that you come to our school, that you or your child feel safe, secured, and welcome in our environment. One of the things I also urge you to do while you're at the school is please get involved. We have so many extracurricular activities from teams to clubs that really enhances your high school experience and it makes you remember your 4 years. These are probably four of the most memorable years of your lives, and we're here to be any part of it that you want us to be. So thank you so much again for your time, and we hope to see you in September.
Welcome everyone. My name is Angelina Hermes and I'm Student Council Prime Minister here at St. Joseph's Catholic High School. I'm a grade 12 student, and what I could tell you is that I've loved my experience here at the school. We offer so many opportunities, not only academically, but socially. Here at St. Joseph, we have so many sports you can get involved in. We have volleyball, soccer, football, badminton, but we also have hockey, swimming, curling, anything that you want. We have so many clubs, social justice, student council, upcycle climate club, and so much more. You're gonna find something specifically for you. We also have amazing academic opportunities, SHSM programs, French immersion programs, and we also have events with the University of Windsor and other universities to expand our horizons. I recommend that you all really think about this decision, because I could tell you that this school is amazing and you'll make friends and you'll have a great experience and you won't regret it. I definitely think that you guys should just join our family and really see it for yourself and enjoy your time here with us. Thank you.
We have such great community involvement. For example, they value my interests and understand my opinions. And most of all, they make me feel accepted.
Coming from a French immersion school, I chose St. Joe's specifically for their French immersion program. Being part of the French Immersion program creates a close community within the school that I am more than proud to be a part of. My favorite part about attending St. Joe's is the school spirit. The students bring spirit that is truly unmatched to school events that makes attending them so much more enjoyable.
Being at St. Joe's makes me excited about learning because it's just such an accepting place. What with all the opportunities we have here for SHSM and extracurriculars, like the GSA or the art club or the drama club. It doesn't matter who you are or what you're interested in, there's a place for you here at St. Joe's.
The reason I chose St. Joe's is because of one word, opportunity. I've gotten so many opportunities during my time at this school and have accomplished things that I never even thought were possible at this age. My favorite part about our school is definitely the amazing teachers and guidance counselors who've helped me every step of the way. My favorite subject has always been mathematics, and during my time attending math classes at St. Joe's, I have learned how to become a better problem solver and critical thinker, enabling me to tackle the problems of the future. I hope to see you guys in September.
My favorite thing about St. Joseph's is the diversity. As soon as you walk through the doors, you can see people of all walks of life, different nationalities, ethnicities, and you will never feel like you don't fit in because there's always someone that you can relate to or talk about your culture with or just something like that. You will never feel like you don't belong. And that's my favorite thing about St. Joseph's. So I hope that you will choose St. Joseph's to be your future high school.
Here at St. Joe's, we have a very successful balance between academics and extracurriculars. If you put your heart into it, I can vouch that you will get the best of both worlds. For example, in my English classes, I was able to earn a deeper understanding of the language working with poems and plays. Guided by my teachers, I was then able to experience all that by reciting poetry locally and nationally. All you want to know, and all you need to achieve. Rest assured that St. Joe's will be there with you every step of the way.
One thing that makes me hopeful about learning in St. Joe's is my teachers. They promote critical thinking in the classroom, so not just being able to apply the formulas and the concepts that we learn in class to basic situations, but being able to apply that knowledge to abstract and diverse situations, so I'm able to use my brain in ways that I didn't even know that I could. So yeah, they really promote me to be a better student and to be a better thinking, so that in my post-secondary, I, you know, am just like a better thinker and student.
Something in my school that makes me hopeful for learning is the wide variety of classes and clubs that St. Joe's offers, meaning that there is something for everyone that applies to everyone's interests.
What I liked most about St. Joe's is getting involved in the clubs we have here and creating memories and friendships along the way. The courses I loved taking the most here at St. Joe's were the art courses because I was able to learn traditional and digital forms of media. So From all of us here at St. Joe's, we hope to see you next year.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.